refresh the page in the laptop. It's not showing up. Hold on. If you're on the stream, just wait for me a little bit. There it is. Okay. Here we are. Okay, we're good. Just turn down the volume a little bit so you don't hear background noise. And we're good. Should be. We are good to go. Oh, one watching. Who is it? Is it Triple? Is it Springtrap Guy? Is it Jamie? I don't know. I'm gonna wait for someone to be here so they don't miss anything. I'll be waiting for someone to show up. Let me refresh the page one more time. There we go. All right. We're good. We're streaming. And we're waiting for some watchers. Or viewers or whatever. What do you want to call them? Come on. I need to make sure someone's here. If you're here, can you put someone in the chat so I know you're here? Or the chat? It says two watching now, but I just want to make sure. Bluish Gaming's here. Okay, hello. What's up? What is up? How's it going? Anyone else here? No? Not yet? Okay, let me check my notifications. Someone commented on my video. Okay. If you're here, put something in the chat. Okay. Says one watching. So there should be someone here. If you are here, put some in the chat so I know you're here. Or so I know who's here. So I'd kind of like to know. Alright, I think I'll just start. So, welcome. Today we're playing Five Nights at Freddy's 3. I literally just installed it today. Like, literally just now. So, we haven't done a Magikarp jump for a little while. I thought I'd go back to Five Nights at Freddy's since I know there's some people here who prefer Five Nights at Freddy's more than Pokemon game, so I'm doing Five Nights at Freddy's 3. I also have Five Nights at Freddy's 2. I've had it on my phone for a while, and I'm still trying to beat Night 6. So, here we are. It says one watching. If you're here, put some in the chat. Oh, here we go. Because I'd like to know who it is. Who's watching? All right. FNAF 3. This man in 2015. I did not know that. Okay, so yeah. Five Nights at Freddy's 3. Here we go. Let me make sure the description is... There we go, okay. The title's good. Everything is good so far. Alright, let's start. New game. Fazbear's Fright, the horror attraction. Ooh. The horror attraction, huh? Alright. Let's continue. The first night, 12 a.m. Ooh. Okay.
Hey, glad you came back for another night.
Hey.
I promise it'll be a lot more interesting this time.
You sound weird.
Some great new relics over the weekend, and we're out tracking down a new lead right now.
You sound like a young adult.
Then you can get to work. Like, the attraction opens in like a week.
Ooh, what does this do?
So we have to make sure everything works and nothing catches on fire.
What do these do? I don't know what that did, but it's already 1 a.m.
Officially become part of the attraction. You'll be starring as...
What does this do?
Security guard.
So yeah, security guard. Nice. That's what I've always wanted to do.
You know, to make sure no one steals anything.
There's a lot of cameras. Play audio, what does that do?
But you'll also be a part
Why
of
would you want to do that?
You'll make it feel really authentic, I think.
Why would you want to do that? Okay.
We found another set of drawings, always nice, and a foxy head.
Foxy head, where? Oh, that. Fan right there, certainly. Oh, there's a lot of cameras. Jeez. I don't want
to
use too much power, though. Wait, is there even power? It's already 3 a.m.
Okay.
Okay. So you have to reboot systems. Seeing, I'm guessing those systems are audio, the cameras, and the ventilation. So, audio, cameras, and ventilation? I'm guessing.
Will give you the spook, man. And if you let that ventilation go offline, then you'll start seeing some crazy stuff, man. Keep that air blowing. Okay, keep an eye on things, and we'll try to have something new for you tomorrow night.
It's already 5 a.m. He's been talking for 5 hours. Jeez. So, the ventilation. Oh, I can seal them? Okay, that's cool. Okay. There's the toy animatronics, and there's the paper pals. Oh. We did it. That wasn't very hard. Although, it's gonna get harder, right? Oh. What is happening? Mangles Quest. Oh. Do we... Collect the parts from Angle? Okay, let's keep going. We get Mangle's parts, I'm guessing. I'm not too sure. Oh, the exit, yes. What happened? Did I do it? I don't know. It's this guy again. Okay.
First of all, we found some vintage audio training cassettes. Dude, these are like prehistoric. I think they were like training tapes for like other employees or something like that. So I thought we could like have them playing like over the speakers.
Oh, who are you?
Attraction. Dude, that
you kind of look like Freddy.
Legit, man. But I have an even better
who are you?
Before. You're not going to believe this. We found one.
How do I get rid of you?
Gotta go, man.
great audio. What does that mean?
Hello? Hello?
Oh, it's the original guy. Okay.
Pay close attention while learning how to operate these suits as accidents, slash
ventilation error. Okay, let's reboot it.
Irreparable and grotesque maiming can occur. First, we will discuss how to operate the mascots when they are in animatronic form. For ease of operation, the animatronics are said to turn and walk towards sound ease. This is an easy and hands-free approach to making sure the animatronics stay where the children are for maximum entertainment slash crowd pleasing value.
Oh! What? Who was that? Was that Springtrap? That looked like Springtrap. That's definitely Springtrap. Oh, so was he the guy on that other camera? I don't know. I'm guessing. How do I avoid him? Because there's no door, there's no mask, there's no way you can get rid of him. So, what do I do? I have no idea. Let me try again. Maybe it has something to do with the audio? I have no idea. It might have something to do with the audio. I'm not too sure. So, it doesn't seem like there's any power. Because there's no, like, battery anywhere or percentage. So, I think I can use the camera for as long as I want. Oh! So, what do I do now? Oh! So, you have to lead him away with the audio. The balloon boy laughs. Oh, okay, I get it. So we lead him over here, I'm guessing. Oh! Okay, I see you now. Alright. That makes sense. So we just gotta lead him away. Right? He's not going over there. Oh, he left. Where could he be? I don't know. I don't see him anywhere. Oh gosh. I don't see this guy anywhere. Video error. No, that's not good. That's not good at all. He's probably running for me, isn't he? He's probably about to jump scare me right now, isn't he? Oh, where is he? I can't find him. Oh, there he is.
Hi.
So we can play it over here, I'm guessing? No, we can't. He's moved again. I want to play it. Does it have... There's an audio error. No. So when they go offline, you have to reboot the systems. That's kind of annoying. Ventilation error, too? Oh, no. No. Come on. It's 2 a.m. The hours are definitely going by a little bit slower this time. No, I don't want to see it. I want to see it. Oh, where is he? Where is Springtrap? I don't see him. Oh, God. Jeez, this is hard. How do I do this? I don't know what to do. I'm trying once again. Jeez, this is hard. Okay. So where does he start out? Where does he begin? Or like... Oh, there he is.
Hello.
Can I play it right here? I don't see him in there. But he's not over there over here, so I'm guessing he's over there. I just can't see him. Is Springtramp the only one here? Because he's the only one I'm actually seeing. Oh.
Hello.
Can we... There we go, you can play it over there, okay. There we go. I think I've got this. I hope so, at least. Okay, where is Springtrap at? Where is he at? I got no idea what I'm doing. Right here walking. There he is. Video error. That ain't good. Reboot that system straight away. There we go. Okay. Where is he at? I don't see him. Is he in the ventilation? I got no idea. Oh, there he is. Play it. Play it now. He's not moving very much, that's for sure. It's still 1 a.m. Oh. Audio error, no. Oh, reboot all. I don't need to reboot all of them, but there's two of them. I'm guessing the reboot all takes longer, right? Oh no, what's happening? What's happening? What's happening? What's happening? Oh jeez, no. What do I do? Oh gosh. Honestly, Springtrap jump scares isn't too scary. It doesn't get you jumping very good, but. Dang, how do I do this? I need tips. Any tips? Please. I really need some tips right about now. Oh wait, the screen's upside down. There we go. It's not right now, but it was on the laptop, so. All right, round three? I don't know. Let's see, where is he at? Isn't Springtrap pretty much just Withered Spring Bonnie? Kind of, I guess. I think he is. Oh. I'm not gonna lie, in this camera, he looks kind of like Freddy. For some reason. To me, he kind of looks like Freddy for some reason. We can reboot them here. Okay. There he is. Play that audio. He's not there. He didn't move. I know you heard that. No. What? I don't see him. Oh gosh. I don't see him anywhere. This is not good. There is video error. No. Reboot that right now. There he is. Oh. Did he move? I think he did. I'm gonna seal a vent just to be safe. I'm gonna seal that one.
Hi.
Play it. Audio error, no. Not now. Ventilation 2, no. Quick reboot. He's probably getting real close to me, isn't he? Oh no. Where is he? Am I gonna get jump scared? Oh, there he is. Better move right now. A little spring trap. Better get out of here. Right this instant. Okay. Oh! Oh, wait, I didn't die.
Hello.
That's weird. I didn't die. I got jump scared, but I didn't die. It's kind of weird. Uh-oh.
Hello.
I'm just gonna play it here. No. I'm dead. I'm dead. Just watch. Just watch. I'm dead. 3, 2, 1. Oh. Did you see that? He's right there. I'm playing it right here. Oh, he's right near my office. He's right there. Once he moves, I'm playing it. Oh, jeez. Come on, don't kill me. 3 a.m. That's the farthest I've gotten so far.
Hello.
Play it. No, I played it. Why aren't you moving? It's 4 a.m. I can't do this. I can't do this at all. Okay, I don't really want to play this anymore. I'm going to play Final Fantasy Freddy's 2 instead. I'll probably do this on a separate stream and try and get better. If people come on here and say they want Final Fantasy Freddy's 3 back, then I'll go back and change it. But for now, I'm just going to stick with 2. Oh, my phone's going off. Here we go. Save changes. There we go. Perfect. Alright, I'm going to Final Fantasy Freddy's 2. Because this is way too hard. I don't know how I'm ever going to do this. So, to Five Nights at Freddy's 2. I'm on the 6th night, which I have beaten before. And I've completed almost all the custom nights, and then I accidentally pressed new game, so now I gotta do it all over again. So then, yeah, let's go to 6th Night and try this out. I've gotten really good at the game, to be honest. I'm gonna mute the call. Wind the music box, put the mask on. Wait for that audio cue for Foxy. Just wait for it. Okay, there he is. Foxy's here. Not yet. Don't flash the light yet. Okay, now. Oh, not yet. Not yet. Okay, now. There he is. Okay, keep going.
Hello.
Okay, there's Balloon Boy. 3 more laughs. Or Balloon Boy sound. Okay, 2 more. Gotta really listen for the audio. Okay, someone in the vents, I can hear it. Who is it? It's Wither Bonnie, okay. There's Freddy. Okay, is he gonna appear? There he is, put on the mask. Okay. Take it off, no one's there. 1 a.m. Okay, one more balloon boy sound until he's in my vent. Where's my vent right now? Oh, flash. Oh, I've already lost the battery. Who's in my vent now? It's Balloon Boy. Oh, Chica. Chica. Take it off. There we go. Perfect. Oh, that was quick. Gotta be careful. Okay, there's Foxy. Okay, Balloon Boy is here. There he is. Gone. Perfect. Oh. Flip the mask down. The mask. Flash Foxy. Oh, Bonnie, there you are. There you are.
Hi.
There's Freddy. You want the music box up? Oh, there's going Freddy. Hello. Okay, I got rid of both of them. Balloon Boy and Mangle were in there. Okay. Not doing too bad. There's
Hello.
Chica. Oh, there's Bonnie. Hello, Bonnie.
Hi.
There's Chica. She can't kill me from there. If you do see Toy Chica in your hallway, she can't kill you from there. So don't be worried, because she can't kill you from there.
Hi.
Oh, 3 a.m. I'm not doing too bad. Okay, they're both gone. Good. Chica. Okay, Chica's gone. Half battery power. This is not good at all. There's Bonnie. There's Bonnie. Someone is in my vent. Who is it? I have no idea. It's Mangle. Great. I love Mangle. Who is in the hallway? It's Freddy. Oh. Get rid of Mangle right now. There's Freddy. Get rid of Freddy. 4 a.m. Not doing bad. There's Freddy, again. Foxy and Mangle. There's Bonnie. Could I do this first try? That would be awesome. Okay, gone. Music box.
Hi.
Oh, Chica, hello. Got time to wind it up. There's Freddy. There's Freddy. Pretty fast bear. Jesus. The vent noises are going around like crazy. Mangle.
Hello.
Oh, Mangle. Oh, someone's here. I can't read your name, though. I can't read your username.
Hi.
Wow, 5 a.m. I'm doing good. This is how you do it. I knew I've gotten better at the game. I knew it. Now don't
Hi.
Die. We are not dying here. No way. No way. Not today. Not tonight. There's Freddy. There's Freddy. Big Bear. Okay, Bonnie's gone. Good. Jeez, this is going by fast. Okay, there's Chica. Nope. Mangle. Get rid of Mangle. Oh, Chica. There we go. First try. First try. No way. Well, I did it. Freddy Fazbear's is closing. Where's my second star? Where's my second star? Give me that second star right now. I earned it. I beat Night 6 and I beat it again. There's Custom Night. Alright. Should we continue to Custom Night or go back to FNAF 3? Whatever you guys want. I don't care. I kind of want to do Custom Night. Ooh, wow, I did that first try. That was pretty cool. Okay. Ooh, should we try the 420s mode? I don't know. That's pretty risky if you ask me. 420s. Should we try it? I'm trying it. I'm going 420s. There he is. Where is he? Show me your face. Come on. Come on. Oh, it's just Freddy. Someone is in my vents. There's Freddy. Flip down that mask. Right away. Flash Foxy a few times. Wind the music box up. There's Chica. Put the mask down. Flip it back up. Flash Foxy a few times again. Bonnie's there. Put the mask down. Put it up. Flash Foxy. There's Chica once again. Flash you a few times. Okay, wind up all the way. There's Bonnie. There's Chica. Not doing too bad so far, to be honest. There's Bonnie. Flash Foxy. There's Chica. Withered Chica, old Chica, either one. Flash you. Foxy is so annoying. He really is. So annoying to have to deal with. Subscribe, please. Okay, Flash Foxy. 420s mode. Come on, 420s mode. We can do it. Okay, no one's in the hallway yet. Or there actually probably is. 2 a.m. Nice. There's Chica. Chica's here. Put the mask up. There's Foxy. 420s mode. There's Bonnie. There's Bonnie. Flash Foxy. Flash Foxy again. There's Chica. Put that mask down. Mask. I keep saying mask. Freddy. areas. There's Foxy right behind him. Oh, jeez. Didn't do it as fast as usual. There's Chica. I am. Not bad. Oh, Freddy. Let me guess, Foxy's gonna be behind Freddy? Not yet. There he is. There's Foxy. Oh, Bonnie. Oh, Bonnie. There he is. There he is. There's Chica. There's Chica. Come on, put the mask up. Oh, no one in the hallway. Not yet, at least. Oh, it's both of you. Hello. Okay, now it's just one of you. Bonnie probably went back to the vent. Yep. There he is. There he is. Oh, there's no one there. Good. Oh, Chica was not prepared for that. She just forced my monitor down. Okay, there's Bonnie. Can wind this up all the way. Okay, 4 a.m. Wait. Oh, Freddy. Hello. Foxy's right behind him. Oh, Bonnie. Hello. Bonnie! There's Foxy. Flash Foxy right now. Oh, Chica. How do you force my monitor down? You don't even have hands. Used to, but not anymore. They ripped your hands off. I'm guessing that's how it happened. Okay, we might be good. I hope so, at least. We're definitely at low battery, though. We're very low. Oh, Bonnie, what do you want? I don't have any cake or whatever you're looking for. I don't have your guitar. You can't hold your guitar anymore because you only got one hand. Or one arm, actually. Okay, 5 a.m. 5 a.m. We are not doing too bad. There's Bonnie. Come on, if we can do this first try. Two hard nights in a row, first try, that would be lit. Oh, no. I was just about to flash you, and then you killed me. All right. I think I could do that next time, because that was pretty close. That was definitely pretty close. I could probably do that again. I could probably try that again, but for now, I'm going to try an easier custom night to complete. Let's try and do Night of Mischiefs. Let's try that one. This one doesn't seem too hard. Hopefully not. One there. Flip that mask up.
Hi.
Balloon boy. You're laughing too much.
Hi.
You're making too much noise, balloon boy. Be gone. Foxy. You're disabled. Why is Foxy here? You're disabled.
Hi. Hi.
Oh, jeez. Foxy is not a quitter. He's gonna come in my office whether he's a quitter or not. obviously isn't it. He obviously is not. Man, completed Knight 6 first try. That was amazing, actually. Oh. You do not want to mess with Mangle. So many vent noises. And Foxy, too. Oh, jeez. Oh, there's Golden Freddy. Oh, jeez. This is not nice. This is not nice at all. I've already lost a bar because I'm using too much power.
Hi.
They tell you to conserve power, but it's kind of difficult when there's like 15 million animatronics coming at you at once. Okay, not that much, but there's definitely a lot. Oh, Mangle. There's Golden Freddy in the hallway. Did you see that?
Hi.
Just keep winding it up. Until we don't get killed by Foxy. Okay. Angle? Yep, there she is. So many ventilation noises. I'm not watching a live stream now, I'm doing my own. Okay. 2 a.m. Stop laughing!
Hi.
Hi. How's it going? I don't know why the heck you're here, but. Oh, Golden Freddy in the office. If Golden Freddy's in your hallway, flash the flashlight once and flip down your mask and you should be gone. Mangle and Foxy. It is 3 a.m. and Balloon Boy's here. I hate Balloon Boy. He's so annoying. Seriously. I hate him so much. Oh, it's both of you. I don't need to check that vent anymore. Until Mangle's gone, that's for sure. Okay, now I can check it. Because Mangle's probably there right now. Or not. Never mind. They're gone. Why that just happened? The monitor went up and went straight back down. Okay, we're at half. Half battery, halfway through the night. Not bad.
Hi.
Foxy, what do you want? I don't have any cookies, if that's what you want. When that happens.
Hi.
There we go. Got rid of Balloon Boy. Hopefully. Yeah, he's gone.
Hi.
Ain't my office. Ain't here at all. And shouldn't be here at all. Golden Freddy.
Hello.
Did you see how quick that was?
Hi.
He was in my office, and I put the mask down, and he disappeared. And then I put the light in the hallway, and he was there straight away. That was crazy.
Hello.
All right, 5 a.m. Nice. Not doing too bad. Except that our battery's going down pretty fast. That's the only thing. Okay, there we go. Nice. Foxy shouldn't be too much of a problem because he's at zero. Zero AI. Should be. Because if he's at 20, this is not going to go by very fast. Come on, we're almost there. We are almost there. Mangle and Balloon Boy, huh?
Hello.
Who's in my vents now?
Hi.
There we go. Nice. We did it. 6 a.m. We passed Night of Mischiefs. Great, now get out. I got a pink slip. I'm not sure what I did wrong. Tampering with the animatronics and odor. Oh, so I smell bad, huh? That's pretty nice of you to say. I should have a plushie on my desk now, right? I should. Alright, which one should we do now? Could do Freddy's Circus, could do Ladies' Night, we could try the 420s mode again. Doing Shiny, Double Trouble. I've completed all of these nights, except for Fazbear Fever and Golden Freddy, but like I said, I accidentally pressed new game, so I don't have stars for any of them now, except for the one I just completed. That's the only one I got a plushie for. And the stars for. Okay, which one should we try now? I think we should try Freddy's Circus. Yeah, let's try that one. This seventh night. Yep, there's my little Balloon Boy plushie. Except now, Foxy's, Well, he's higher than zero, that's for sure. He's already here. And this is going down pretty fast, if I do say so myself. Nope, that's Freddy. That is not Foxy at all. That is Freddy 100%. And now you shall be gone. Go away. There's Foxy. There he is. There he is. Oh, stop laughing. I hate you laughing. I hate it. Oh, jeez. When did you get there? Alright, you're back. Why are you back? Oh, there we go.
Hello.
Foxy, I don't like you.
Hi.
You're very annoying. Jeez, Balloon Boy. How come I'm not hearing any ventilation from Balloon Boy? Oh. I was prepared for that. I saw you over there in the hallway. Alright, there you are. I'd like to know what Fredbear looks like. I mean, I know he's like yellow and he's got a purple hat and bow tie, but he's never really been in a game before. Except for FNAF 3 and one of those 8-bit minigames. That's the only thing we have. There's Freddy. There's Balloon Boy. There we go. He's gone. Out of the house.
Hello.
And Freddy's back. He forced my monitor down right when I put it up. Jeez, calm down.
Hello.
Hello. How's it going, Balloon Boy? Can you leave now? Are you there? Or you're not? Good. Okay, Freddy's back. That ain't good. I don't like Freddy. There you are. Get ready to jump at me, aren't you? By the way, if Golden Freddy is in your office, do not, and I mean do not, put the flashlight in the hallway. He will kill you automatically. You can kind of prepare for it, because he just, like, disappears like that. Except...
Hello?
Oh. Yeah, if he's in your office, just put the mask down and put it right back up. He'll be gone straight away. See? Like that. He's already gone. You gotta listen for those ventilation, too, for when they leave and come. Ventilation is very important. Five Nights at Freddy's is all about listening and surviving. Okay, there's Foxy. I don't think anyone should be appearing in the right vent. I don't think so, at least. Okay, there's Freddy. How's it going? There's Freddy again. Two Freddies. And there's Freddy once again. There's so much Freddy! I mean, I guess there's only three, but...
Hello.
Still, it's kind of annoying. Okay, Balloon Boy's not there. That's good.
Hi.
Hi. How's it going? 3 a.m.? Only lost one bar.
Hi.
Nice. Not doing too bad. Hi. Yeah, I've got power to spare. Definitely.
Hi.
I haven't wasted a lot of power, like, at all. Okay, Balloon Boy and Foxy. And Freddy. Freddy's here. Again. There we go. Here we go. There he is. I was prepared for that. There's Foxy. There's Freddy, again. Alright, 5 a.m. We can do this. I hope.
Hi.
Right, there's Foxy. Hello. Why, I don't know why you're here. You should be back in your...
Hi.
Well, I guess there's no curtain in this game. It's only in FNAF 1. And sister location. Alright, Freddy's back. Oh, jeez. Did I do that in time? I did. Good. Yeah, 5 a.m., 0.5% power. I've got enough to spare. Definitely. I've got enough to spare. Who's in the hallway? I don't even need to check. I just did this. I just did this like a boss. Not a boss, but I still did it. There we go. Did it. I know it may seem like Freddy's Circus is pretty hard because there's Golden Freddy and Balloon Boy and Foxy and all those crazy ones, but I don't know why, it just seems easy. Freddy's Circus just seems easy to me. I mean, Withered Freddy and Toy Freddy aren't that much to worry about. Golden Freddy, don't need to worry about him too much. Balloon Boy, worry about him a little more than all the Freddies, but the most annoying ones are probably Foxy. because you gotta keep wasting all your power to flash him. But even with that, it's still pretty easy for me, surprisingly. Okay, what should we try now? The only thing I don't like about Double Trouble is that I have to keep watching the vents for Bonnie, or Toy Bonnie, whatever you want to call them. Which I do not like checking vent lights. Just wasting all that power at once, which I do not like. So, why don't we try Foxy Foxy? There's only two. Should be too hard, right? Right? Yeah, there's my little Freddy plushie. There he is. Wait for that audio cue. There he is. There's Foxy. Can't see him, but I know he's there. Flash him. Flash him. Flash him real good. So I really don't want you to stay in this position. Not, I don't want you to stay in this one because the only one appearing in the vents is Mangle. And she only appears in the right vent. And also the hallway, so I'm good for that. Just keep on going. Just keep on going. Not in the vents yet? Nope, not yet. Not yet, at least. Where'd Mangle go? She's probably hanging out somewhere else. Waiting to snap her ginormous jaws on me. Yep, she's in my vents. Oh, that got me. Maybe it is pretty hard. That got me real good. Foxy always gets me. And Toy Bonnie for some reason. The ones that, like, jump at you are the ones that get me. The ones like Freddy where he just, like, pops his head out and just chomps, I guess. And Chica, Bonnie, they're not that scary. The ones like Toy Bonnie and Foxy, they're the ones that get me because they, like, jump at you. For some reason, I can complete 5 animatronics, but I can't complete 2. Okay. Doesn't make too much sense, but alright. So, what do you think we should try now? Maybe Double Trouble? Oh, jeez. I'm doing it. Let's just do it. Alright, again, only check these vents. Wither Bonnie will appear in this vent too, but doesn't really matter who's gonna appear in your office anyway. So this is really the only vent you actually have to check. He's not inside the vent yet. Alright. There we go. Oh, never mind, he's not there. Bonnie's not here yet. Never mind, he is here. Oh gee, that was quick. Bonnie, calm down. Both Bonnies. Oh. Yeah, I have a feeling this is going to be hard. Definitely. That was quick. That was quick. Just keep winding it up. Flash Foxy. Okay, now. Okay, he's gone. That's good. I don't know why that keeps happening. Oh, jeez, Bonnie. Why? Why can't you just go to sleep? Just go rest in your little parts and service room. You can have it all to yourself. There we go. got rid of him. Why is no one here? All right, someone's here. There we go. Go away. Go away right now. Always gotta put down the mask. Right when your monitor goes down, put down the mask immediately. Because there's always that chance of the withered animatronics popping up in your office. And you gotta be prepared for that. There we go, he's gone. Withered Bonnie. Just keep going. Keep on going. Foxy. Still not 3 a.m.? Feels like it should be 3 a.m. by now. Oh. I don't think I did that in time. I did. Never mind. Alright, now it's 3 a.m. Good. Goody. Again, always listen for those ventilation noises. Because they can pop in your vents at any time. Did who? No. Oh, it's both of you. Why does it do that? Did you see that? See like that? Always put down your mask right when the monitor goes up or down. There, gone. See that? Ventilation noises help. Definitely. Wind it up all the way. There we go. Hello, why are you here? Go away. Music box, no. Don't run out now. Don't you even run out of music, of tunes. Bonnie, hello. What's up? Alright, 5 a.m. Not too bad. Oh, geez, Bonnie, why are you here? No Moz in the chat yet. Come on, almost there. Low power, last hour. That's what I'm talking about. There we go. So we should have the toy Bonnie figure now. I'm pretty sure. We got our third pink slip. Nice. There's our stars. Okay. Should we try and complete every single custom night in this live stream? Let's see if we can do it. Alright. New and shiny. I do not feel good about that one. So I'm gonna pass to Ladies' Night. The only thing... Oh, never mind, we got a Bonnie plushie. The only thing is now we gotta check both vents. And Chica's already gone. Chica's already moved. That's great. That's just what I want. They're already in my vents. How? Are you kidding me? Chica! You are fast for a... With all those cupcakes you probably got in your stomach right now. No offense to Chica, but she's kind of fat. Oh, see? Well, I can't really see it because I've got these... My only visibility is these eye holes. Jeez. Toy Chica or Mangle isn't here yet, so I think we're good for now. Yeah. Seems like it's just Weird Chica for now. For now, at least. Okay, I'm pretty sure that got rid of her. Yeah? Huh? I'm streaming. Yeah. Chica, hello. Chica again. I'm being so quiet right now. It's gonna be hard, isn't it? I know it is. There's Chica. Get rid of her. I don't like Chica. She's a big old fat chicken. Oh, Mangle. There's Mangle and Chica again. Okay. Why is Foxy here even though he's disabled? That's so weird. They should all be completely disabled. Well, not all of them, but, you know, the ones that are at zero. Because Foxy is at zero right now. He's still moving around, thinking he can just come up and scare me even though he's not even in this night. Or he shouldn't be anyway. 3 a.m., not bad. Just keep winding the music box and putting the mask down. There we go, it's gone. Chica. There she be. Foxy. Foxy the pirate. And there's Chica, the chicken. It should be called, like, Chica's Night. I'm pretty sure you do get a Chica plushie for completing this one. It's time to get all my plushies back. There's Chica once again. Hello. How's it going? Oh, Mangle. Haven't seen you in the hallway in a while. Haven't seen you in general for a while, actually. You're probably in my vents right now, aren't you? Never mind. There's Foxy. Oh, Mangle. Mangle's still there. Oh, never mind. She's gone now. 4 a.m. Not bad. I got away with wanting that whole music box without it getting killed. Splash Foxy. Quick. You know, why can't you just have, like, your flashlight staring at Foxy, have your mask on the entire night, and be whining the music box all at the same time? You could do that if this is a real-life job. Ugh. See, that one gets me. She just jumps at you. That one gets me. Ugh. I did not see her in that vent. And it was at 5 a.m., wasn't I? Looking back at the laptop. Let me see. 4 a.m. it's right now. On the laptop it is. What time was it? Yeah, it was 5 a.m. Alright, I'm gonna try one more custom night. And then I think that should be it. You know what? We're going 2020 again. Why not say 2020? It's 420s. Or you could just say 2020, 2020. I'm getting risky. There's someone here. I'm doing it again. Round 2. On 420s. Freddy, there you are. Foxy, hello. Bonnie, what's up? Chica, how's it going? Freddy, I don't know. And both of you. Why are both of you there? I'm not watching the chat right now because I'm trying to focus on completing this night. Because it is the second hardest night in the game. The first hardest is the Golden Freddy mode. All 10 at 20. This is just 4 of them at 20. Which is still hard, believe me. But not as hard as Golden Freddy. Or you could just call it 1020s mode. Either one will do. Okay, Flash Foxy. Keep flashing them. Oh, there's Bonnie. There's Bonnie. Hello. There's Chica. Chica. Alright, we'll do it halfway. We're wasting power. I have completed this night before. But, again, like the fourth time I lost all my data because I stupidly accidentally pressed new game, which was not a smart accident. Foxy. Oh, you. I like Foxy, but he's very annoying. Like, at the beginning of 12 a.m., he's just running as fast as he can into the office. Okay, Freddy. How's it going? I'm guessing he's moved. Yep, he's moved. And we guess Foxy is going to be behind him. Yep. Foxy was right behind him. And Chica's in the vent. Right vent. The only camera I, and you should too, ever be checking is the music box, because that's the only the really necessary camera. Occasionally, I'll check the vent cams too, just to prepare on who's going to be in my vents. But you don't have to. Oh, geez, low power. On my phone and on the game. Actually, I've got good power on the game right now. Oh, geez, Bonnie. Half power. Ain't good. It's Freddy. What's up? Foxy's there? Okay, 4 a.m. Not bad. We're doing good. There is Bonnie. Come on. Let's fight these robots. Fight these robotics. There's Foxy and Bonnie. I think I'm good. I should be able to do this. No one's in the hallway. And Bonnie's in my office. What's up? No one is in my hallway right now. That's good. It's 5 a.m., baby. Let's go. Okay, now someone's in my hallway, but who? What? I just hit my head against my bed. Ah, that hurt. I checked that hallway, and he wasn't even there. Oh, well. Okay, I think that's enough of Five Nights at Freddy's for today. So, yeah. So, new people on the stream. Hope you guys subscribed and liked. If you, you know, haven't already, once again. So, yeah. Hope you enjoyed the stream. It wasn't that long. How long was it? Like an hour? I don't know. It wasn't too long. But, yeah. Hope you enjoyed. Make again, like, subscribe if you haven't already. And I will see you later today. I might make another stream today. It'll probably Magikarp jump, but whatever. Anyway, see ya.